Okay, on low cable chest lies, we're working our upper pecs here where it connects up into our clavicle. So get your arms about 30 degrees away from your body, and I want you to really connect with your pecs. Go ahead and get a good stretch at the bottom without overextending. Squeeze your chest first and bring your elbows together, really mentally connecting with your pecs.